Welcome.
Thank you for joining us tonight. This is Wink Cavanaugh. We have breaking news on the growing number of missing teens that have rocked our desert community. Tragically, added to the list are two Indio residents that did not make it home last night. While authorities are not commenting on the details of the events, speculation has been running rampant. The disappearances have been linked to a secluded structure that has come to be known as the Shack. The Shack has been described as an abandoned hangout for local teens. The mysterious nature of these cases has created a surge of conspiratorial accusations, most suggesting the teens are not missing at all, but have been brainwashed to join a commune led by Palm Desert resident Addison Van Winkle. Search groups have been assembled and will continue to search through the Joshua Tree area this coming weekend.
I kind of just want to see if there are any updates. You guys think we should join those search groups?
Yeah, it could be down. Have they found any of them yet?
No. Full of shit. Search groups? It means nothing if the groups aren't searching in the right places.
Wow, Nick. Poetic.
Yeah. Where's the right place?
Where we're going.
I hope so.
Hey, can I ask you guys a question?
Yeah, of course.
Do you think I'm a good person?
What do you mean, Kai? You're like the best person I know.
Yeah, why would you even ask that?
Well, today at brunch, me and Portia kind of got into a heated discussion. I said some things, and then she said some things or whatever. But anyways, at the peak of the argument, she looked at me dead on in the eyes and said, "You are not a good person."
Yeah. Yeah, dude, that's rough.
I'm sure she didn't mean it.
Yeah, I know, but like, why?
Wait, isn't this the girl you said is later than lasagna?
Yeah, so?
It was just not meant to be.
You're one to talk.
How?
You have terrible time management.
What are you talking about?
How quickly we forget.
What time?
You know what time.
I honestly don't.
The beach, bitch. You left me at the beach for hours in nothing but my damn skimpies.
Oh my God, I can't even believe you're bringing this up right now. I was moving, I was so stressed.
Okay, whatever.
You always do this, man.
Do what?
You take the littlest thing and you make it into some big deal.
How dare you?
I know it. We all know it's true.
Listen. You know that I'm in a very emotional state right now. I just don't understand why you have to do this to me and make me so irritated.
Kai. Look. You know how much I care for you.
Yeah.
And you know, I can be honest with you and vent to you when it's something you don't want to hear. But I just think, like, I don't think she's the one for you, man.
Maybe you're right. You know, sometimes you know how to just push my little buttons.
It's tough love.
You okay, Alana? What's wrong?
Just nothing. I mean, do we really think this is the best idea?
What do you mean?
Bitch, this is like gutting. I'll show you what I got. Oh, fuck.
Oh. You good back there, Jacob?
Yeah.
My bad.
Well, maybe you shouldn't be sitting back in the trunk.
Will you shut up? Honestly, guys, Alana's starting to think this isn't the best idea, and I'm kind of starting to think the same thing.
Well, what do you guys mean?
I mean, it just doesn't feel right. Just sneaking out and everything, there's some really serious stuff going on, and just...
I feel like that's why we need to be here. I mean, nobody's looking into this. We're probably the only people who know to look here.
Well, I mean, don't you think the pigs are looking into it or something? I feel you. I understand. But, like, I understand both of you. It's just...
So do I. I just feel like we need to be here. You know, I know that there's something there. I can feel it. And, I mean, we're basically already there. Just give it 10 minutes. And if there's nothing, we're out of there.
I'm in.
Yeah, same.
Ten minutes.
Fuck yes. Don't worry, guys. I've been taking jiu-jitsu since I was six, so if anything tries to fuck with us, I'll fucking... you guys hear that?
That's right.
Kai? Kai?
I found it.
What?
I had a key. Behind here. Let's see if it works.
It's jammed. Yeah, let's blow this fucker down.
One, two, three.
Wow, someone really is looking into this.
Yeah, crazy.
Oh,
Nick, you okay?
Yeah, I the power on. I don't know.
Sorry, I almost stepped on like 10 spiders out there. At this place. What is that smell?
It's like something died in the walls.
Have to go. This is cop shit.
You said.
I changed my fucking mind.
You know what, Nick? Like, not everybody that's here wanted to come here, man. Like, you're the one that dragged us all the way over here. Like,
all right. I know everyone is a little bit spooked, but let's just calm down and hope they didn't raid the fridge.
That shit's poison.
Come on, man. Don't be like that. All right, guys. I think it's time we start looking around.
Hey, I'm gonna go check the living room.
Okay.
What are we supposed to even be looking for?
Clues.
Nothing in the red room. You find anything? Well, you saw something, didn't you?
Holy shit, guys.
What's going on? What happened? Whoa. What is that?
Porsche.
I need a cigarette.
Can I get one of those?
Yeah.
So what did Portia say?
Oh, she said she'll be up in a minute.
Cool. So did you guys hear what they're saying about where those missing people went?
Oh, yeah.
What did they say?
Apparently, Ad is somehow leading these people to join some kind of a cult.
And he didn't choose me?
I don't think anyone's getting kidnapped, guys.
Why?
Well, I mean, for starters, why is it that everyone's stuff is left behind? And why is it that it only happens when people are at the shack? I mean, I think the cops are just trying to write it off as something that it's not, but it sounds good, so people are just gonna buy it.
I know his parents aren't buying it. They're suing.
What if it's a serial killer stalking the shack and kidnapping people?
Oh, what, like Corky?
Who's that?
You guys haven't heard the stories? Apparently, Corky used to own the shack. He lived here for like 30 years. And when he left everything.
I don't think anyone's getting kidnapped, guys. I mean, I was reading an article on how in their investigation, there was no signs of struggle left at the scenes.
Scenes?
Crime scenes.
Well, what do you think it is?
I mean, I have some ideas, but you guys are just gonna think I'm crazy.
Oh, please say them.
Well, I mean, well, let's just start with the facts. We know that they happened at the shack. Mm-hmm. We know that everyone's stuff is left behind. And we know that there's no struggle left at the scenes. So what if what's really going on isn't outside of the shack, but on the inside?
Wait, is that it?
Yeah.
Yo, what does that even mean?
Well, just like Alana, you know what I'm talking about, right? I mean, you said you saw something in the bathroom.
Well, when we're in the bathroom, honestly, I don't know.
Nick, dude, what's going on?
I didn't really want to bring it up, but, and I also knew you guys were going to give me shit for it, but I feel like there's just something going on here, like, Ad's still here. Honestly, guys, who knows where he is or where any of these fucking people are? Like, maybe they'll be found, but also maybe they won't be found. I just don't want us to be a part of that. And my opinion of these people is if they ran away, honestly, fuck them. Let them run away. I mean, what's the number at now?
30.
30 fucking people? If they were anywhere even remotely around here, we'd basically be walking on them. But obviously we're not. So why don't we just let the police do their job and leave it at that? I mean, and not to be a dick, but was Ad even really that great of a friend before he disappeared?
I mean, he might not have been around as much, but that doesn't mean he's a bad friend.
I don't know, man. Maybe it was just me.
No, you weren't alone. I definitely felt that a little bit, too.
Yeah, he did start hanging out with those weird people.
Hey, I used to hang out with those weird people, too.
Yeah, they seem pretty cool to me. I did hear about some weird stuff that they were doing here.
I don't know. I mean, something about all of this just feels really odd, and I don't know how willing I am to be involved anymore. I mean, all we found was that graffiti thing anyways, so why don't we just call it a night and head home?
Go, 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 go.
No, 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 no
night has come to
not
Hello?
Hey, I just got here. I saw the sign in the driveway, so I have to park somewhere else.
What?
And hey, I think it's important that we talk about what I said.
What you said? What are you talking about?
Kai, don't play stupid with me. We both said things we shouldn't have, and at the end of the day, I'm a Virgo, and you're an Aries. So we're gonna have our fights.
Okay, Portia, that's fine. Whatever. Where are you?
I'm literally at the front door.
Front door?
Where are you guys?
We're in the living room. Listen, Portia, you will not believe what happened.
No, really, where are you guys? Don't mess with me.
I told you before, we're in the living room.
Kai, there's no one in the
Yes, there is. We're here in the living room, all of us. Portia?
All right. This is really starting to freak me out. I'm leaving. We both said things we shouldn't have, and at the end of the day, I'm a Virgo, and you're an Aries.